Thanks for the ride.
We've got company.
Hey there, friend. Focus. Good job, BD.
Pathetic.
chance.
Pretty quick. I'm so bored. Chew on that. Try that on me.
Enemy discovered. You must die. Lowering expectations. Time is up.
I'm the commander here.
You are injured. Yellow focus.
Another stim. Help me, BD.
Stop this resistance. Albeit supported, neutralized. System damage. In my sights.
What'd you find?
What? Hello.
BD, toss me a stim.
You're going down.
Damage within acceptable parameters.
Seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tenille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Let's stop here.
Let's go.
Here for the soundscape, too?
No, just passing through. You're hunting for sounds?
That's right, man. Dee Dee's been all over these glider calls.
It's sounding great. You know, Kailun Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Might not be a bad call. Dee Dee swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Dee Dee and I are just gonna finish up here. Chill, Dee Dee. I ain't rushing you.
Mount won't reach us here. Hey, little guy. I wish I had a treat for you. Maybe Z could tell us more about this.
Up!
Neko.
Now! Here we go.
That must be the way out. How to get there?
Enemy in sight.
That is over
there. You pay for that. Not today. Have it. I won't die yet.
Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in. Get around faster now.
Now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Let's grab a lift, BD. Now!
Well, look who it is. Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me. Unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day. Hey, you. You're the one taking shots at the Raiders, right?
That's me.
Bad idea. The Raiders have got eyes all over the Reach.
What kind of eyes?
Ravus has got a watchtower in the valley.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Figured you'd say that. Head towards the spires. Can't miss it. Of course, they won't miss you either. You know, because of the watchtower. You didn't try anything brave with that watchtower, did you?
Not yet.
Smart.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
Ah, you troublemaker.
Gulu, Guido, what's going on?
Just bemoaning the sorry state of affairs in this place.
What did the Raiders do this time?
No, not them. We were talking about how things ain't like the good old days.
When we started out here, life was grand.
The place was nearly empty.
Barely anyone to bother you.
Sounds like paradise.
Well, it's the way of the galaxy. The only constant is change, and everything gets worse with time.
Yeah, and there's always one Turgle everywhere you go. Something you need?
It's time to review our gear. Thank you. Let's test the weight balance. Pretty proud of this one. You're all set, BD.
That's one of my favorites.
No rush at all.
I'll grab this one.
I love that one too.
Looks good to me.
All snails. Won't find that anywhere else.
Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal. Cal, how do you and Grease meet?
I was working on Braca as a scrapper. Grease gave me a lift when I needed it most.
The way he tells the story, seems you gave him a lift, too.
That's so.
He never said the words exactly, but when I wanted to turn that back room of yours into storage, he threatened to replace me with a Gontroid. People show their affection in strange ways, don't they?
Yeah, Monk. Thank Guess they do. See you later, Monk.
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too.
Gets lonely patching up the outpost on my own. Nice if I had a partner.
Outside?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Kind of girl be pleasantly surprised when someone brings some class to this rock.
Was that a compliment?
Was it?
Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD1.
Man. You didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
Keep on doing your thing.
Let's see here. Let's go for this track. I'm thinking this one. I know you like this one, buddy. Let's change the tempo. Let's try this one. How about this? How about this one? Okay, let's listen. Hear it. Feeling like.
Oh, hey, it's you. I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. Planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Some other time, okay?
No, you've got a core world air about you. It's becoming.
You from the core?
Guilty as charged. I studied the galactic economy with some of the greatest minds of Coruscant. Then watched those same minds ooze into obscurity while real opportunity whistled by.
Real opportunity?
Oh, you know, tax-free trade, extrajudicial imports, what have you.
Oh, you mean smuggling.
What I mean is that the galaxy is begging to fill your pockets if only you play its game. Another time.
Find up here. Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Never mind to give it a third scrubbing. Clean in the filter, you think someone tried to crab a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Why not step up and try your hand at Hollow Tactics, the game of sages and warriors alike? Ah, our savior returns. Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Ook, and this is my associate, Tully Moo.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Hollow Tactics here in Pailoon Saloon.
I'm Kel. Glad you made it back safe.
I'd say the same to you. But it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you have a companion droid. They can add to your Hollow Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now. Come to challenge one of your fellow tacticians.
So, it's a recording? When do I start talking?
Smiles on you.
my high score! This will be a true contest of minds.
It appears your strategy wasn't up to the challenge.
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Is a fickle mistress.
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Let the battle begin!
true contest of minds.
Outstanding. Strategy proved superior.
Thank you.
Now that's a holo-kill! Oh, so long, farewell! That unit is toast!
We can't all be winners.
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Fully played. Loss.
I foresaw this victory.
the battle begin! Oh, it never stood a chance! That unit is toast! That's a heartbreaker for Cal Kestis!
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Commence! And it's off the board!
Splendid. Will his victorious streak continue? Stratagem is required.
I foresaw this victory.
Hollow tactics! Oh, it never stood a chance!
Fortune smiles on you.
chance! Cal loses that round! What now?
I foresaw this victory.
Have spoken, I'm afraid.
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Loss.
I foresaw this victory.
Thank you.
a chance! Oh, let her right in!
Was it too easy for you?
It seems I am lacking in clear strategy.
So, you think you can take on old Greece?
Our reigning victor departs, but who may yet arrive?
Some more additions up here would be nice. What's best for this plant? Got new seeds to plant. That's the spot. Looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and again.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could... have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her.
Want to set out? In my experience, you gotta chase a lead when it's hot.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
So, we headed to Jeddah or what?
Grease, did I hear you mention curried burra fish?
Yeah, that's right. It's a Latero dish. You ever been there?
No, but I love the cuisine. Anytime I see a Latero dish on the menu, I'm a happy man.
Finally, a crew member of Taste and Culture. Tell you what, once we get to Jeddah, I'll make a great Grandma Pailoon's Latero surprise.
I'm looking forward to it.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. Too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
You got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure, or so I hear. If you're in the area, could be worth a visit.
Come on, Neko.
Here we go!
Not a bad find. Thanks for the help.
With you.
Stakes were raised, Mosey. The way Zeke was looking at me with his crazy eyes. I swear if Cal weren't there, I would have been 6 feet under.
Speak of the Gundark, there's your savior.
Hey there, Mosey. You stop into Pailoon's often?
I check in every now and then. Raiders like to pick on the helpless.
And you're at speeds. I mean, how dare you? I double dare.
All right, settle down.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? Always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
A smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it. Be seeing you.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking, you head there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turtle.
Cal, look at this saloon.
Monk's been really busy.
And I helped by staying out of the way. Did you know there's even a garden on the roof?
Yeah, I've seen it.
You know what I like about plants? When you talk to them, they can't just walk away. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
What happened with the cantina's previous owner?
Like I said, blaster poisoning. He used to run a smuggling ring. Raiders took a cut. One day, the owner shorted them. He crossed the wrong raider. And?
Is there a right raider?
Fair point. You catch on quick.
Barkeep.
What can I do for you?
It was good to see you.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No. Bay unearthed reaches. Tulak excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply. I must be alone now.
So how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Riosa, in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah, you couldn't escape the factories. So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped. A bit busy.
I know what you are, for what it's worth.
Do you now?
Sure. The way you carry yourself. That saber on your belt. I won't say anything, of course.
Why not? The bounty could be your ticket off-world.
I've already told you enough about my past business to land me an Imperial intake yard.
Guess I'll have to settle for honor among outlaws.
Look, I know what it's like to have a losing streak tied around your throat. And I respect anyone who keeps fighting, even when the chips are down.
You're a hard man to read, Moran.
Then, as they say, I've still got it.
See you around, Cal.
Ree's always had an eye for eccentric art.
Let's wash up.
That waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
There's abominable buddies. Why, this gem of the planet will be enjoyed by one and all.
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few raider-free pockets left. Kobo ain't what it used to be.
I'll leave you to your new friends.
Catch you later, Cal.
Seeing these High Republic ruins with my own eyes. How do you go back to the Academy after that?
Not something I expected to hear from a historian.
I didn't expect it either. Originally, I couldn't wait to wall myself into a library. Why visit one dig site when you could read about 30, right?
So what made you decide to leave?
It is hard to describe, but the more I learned, the more I wanted to get my hands dirty and live it. Not just read about it on a calf-stained terminal, you know? We'll talk soon.
Cal! How good to see you!
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks for my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Cal, I hope I'm not intruding, but what happened to your Jedi Master?
He died during the Purge. Gave his life so I could escape. And still hear his last words. Trust only in the Force.
Oh, Cal, I am so very sorry.
It was a long time ago.
2 centuries later, and Master Kree's last directive still rattles my memory banks.
I'll never forget. That's how they're still with us.
I think you're right about that. Cal, I always adore seeing you, but you won't find the key to Kalanor in this cantina now, will you? Behold, imports! A strong choice, certainly!
Hazy, I heard Monk brought you up to speed on recent events?
I just don't understand. How can this shameful Empire remain in power?
I don't know anybody who loves the Empire. But hey, there's money in Imperial salvage contracts.
Plus, for most of us, life has not changed too drastically.
Oh, don't spare my circuits. Tell me what you really think.
Well, sure, things are different. Back home, practically every lab is under military funding. But things are a lot like under the Republic.
Can't go wrong with this.
Vote.
What a vote is worth these days.
It's so difficult to imagine a galaxy without the Jedi. Like a triangle without its Redonian spark.
How did you end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency, investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out, for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you're in.
Another time.
So how'd you go from making sounds on Riosa to becoming a producer?
Well, I put together a few rough tracks, handed them out to friends, and things spread word of mouth. Started playing enough gigs to do it full time. Eventually, someone with influence caught a listen as they were passing through. They'd worked with Max Rebo, so I figured they were legit.
Max Rebo? That is legit.
Exactly. Said they could give me some gigs in the core. When they said core, I heard like Chandrila. Nah, they meant Coruscant. So that's where I went. Let's talk later, Cal. Yeah?
So what'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes, while others would scam the audience.
That sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, but the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick. Well, I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And the swindler?
Tried the trick on the raiders, so I hear. And sealed his fate. Sojourner.
Come on in. Grab a spot at the bar.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, yeah, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another. For attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
Yeah, it likely did. But I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
I barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it? Talk soon.
Oh, you're here. Good. I wanted to get your feedback on some new moves of mine.
Sorry, Turkle. No time. We're headed out for a while.
You're leaving? You'll be back, right? Right?
I'm pretty sure we will.
Oh, that's good. Deep breath, Turtle.
You'll be fine. Just don't go making any more shady deals.
Shady deals? Please, Cal. Shady deals are so old, Turtle. I'm fully on the path of self-improvement now.
All the same, keep out of trouble.
Cal, shouldn't you be hitting the hyperlanes or whatever? The sooner you're gone, the sooner you're back.
Even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Greece.
Take a look at what I have.
Let's get to work. Easy, Neko.
Turn back or die. Let's get after him. That was nothing. I die. You die. We all die. Someone get him. No. Die, scum. Yes, run. You coward!
The passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell.
Newcomer, who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes. I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again. I will leave for Rambler's Reach soon. But first, I must gather my thoughts. The outpost, yes. I wonder how much of our old home remains.
Ugh. The smell down here is potent. Let's stop for a moment.
sign.
Droids. The Raiders have rigged this place. Don't think I'll be able to move it.
Oh, not me!
No lift platform here.
Jedi weapon!
Ready for combat. You can move! Give me some fight! Get out of here, Scuzzer! Yeah, that's right. Run! Damn you! Going in! Not this time! It's you! Have that! It's fine! I'm fine! Ah! Coward!
Then please, buddy. You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Now!
Ah!
Moving out. BD1. You never have enough of these. No scanning, okay, BD? BD1, over here.
Didn't try anything brave at that watchtower, did you?
Not yet.
Smart.
nice droid you got there.
Oh, hello there again, Cal. It is good to see you.
You too. Is this the home you were talking about?
Correct. Within there are some possessions. I don't suppose they will need them anymore. So feel free. Look around.
Are you sure?
I have no need for them. For your help, I insist.
Keep an eye out for the Empire.
Cal, I happen to notice that the spices are all filled to the brim.
This is your ship, Grease. I kept it just the way you left it.
Yeah, but come on, did you never cook a meal for yourself in the last years?
I cooked once or twice.
Did you? I mean, not a single grain of salt used? You don't hate salt, do you? Because I won't stand for a salt-hating crew member, that's for sure.
I'm really glad to have you back, Grease.
Yeah, yeah. Now, where's my spatula? Let's talk in a bit, yeah?
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Bracca. Prof gave them to me. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper?
Feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
Ancestors. It is an honor.
Yeah. Hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Good luck.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy. Watch yourself out there.
Why do I have to stay with you?
Because my trigger fingers ain't as fast as they used to be, that's why.
So, I'm like your bodyguard.
Bodyguards get paid.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. BD.
Whoa.
Gotta be careful. Jetta. Not bad. Let's check it out.
Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Let me see. Looks like a prayer wheel. Oh, hello. Would you look at that? Thank you.
break camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Did it. fight together. Like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. Not give up. I respect that. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. The escort before the Empire does. The Force is with me. Watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. You cannot escape.
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jeddah?
Jeddah is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. Take a look at this.
Someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. Stormtroopers.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Just a speeder. It's a long walk to the
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
My speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer's too far to reach on foot.
Lash.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. Yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. Your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. Stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, girl. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
They stopped at an oasis. Getting closer.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. That's not opening. Focus. Let's move.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
11. Keep on it. That was our last gunner.
Maren, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Well done. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Calcestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy. Enemies up ahead.
Very nice.
Got a hostile!
Just like old times.
Look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Ready yourself for combat. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Scryton lair.
But where's the Scryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take them down together.
Agreed.
Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
But I can manage. That's right.
Good job. Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Take it easy. Easy, easy. I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand. But we had our reasons.
Let's slow down.
Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
See her, BD!
Cal! Can you hear me? This way!
Merritt, we're coming! You're all right!
For now. This way. Quickly.
What now?
We must keep moving!
Help!
BD!
can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
The Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go. This way. The base is not far now.
I need to focus.
The longer you rest, the longer it will take to reach Seer's base.
We'd better keep moving then.
Thank you.